So, and if I just want to go down, I picked this up. French coin, First World War. And you know what? Oh, that's a very worn coin. Yeah, probably in Belgium, 2 cent piece. And here, French coin, First World War. There's lead. That's lead. So why do we want to go down if everything is waiting here? Not a ring this time. A nice steampunk thingy. But it is sensible, must go down for the tides coming up soon. And then it will be impossible. Curtain ring seal. That's a seal. That's a washer. And that's a coin. So, extreme rich here. That's a seal as well, a big one. Yep. So, here are 2 seals. Can I get them out? Yeah. Here are a couple as well. Me once. But with info on it. So take them. I see a knife handle poking out here. That's again a lock, leather pouch, could be military, could be not. So, down. Let. And a seal. There's a coin. Yeah, so that must be a seal. Just a pebble.
Look nice.
Yep. So that was a migrating coin. Going down.
That's a stove tile.
Is there anything on it? It's beautiful green. Don't take it. That's a zinc coin. Don't take these as well. Know it. So that's a seal. That's a part of an buckle. That's an old lead bullet point seal. Some brass thingy there as well. That's a seal again. And there. So is it possible to find 50 seals in a day?
Yes, it is.
So, water is coming up.
It is always just the case.
Yep. So we will see. Something is washing clean at the moment. Let's sink. Good man.
There's a flower pot underneath, you see it?
Very nice stainless steel knife. Look here. Did you see it? Will it return? Yeah. Ooh. What do I have here? Oh, look here. Isn't that great? Impossible.
Oh, no. Just before my eyes, disappearing in the way.
Oh man, oh man.
Great. A pin with two birdies.
More surprises here. That's this is you. And this teapot.
We hear the weight.
This eager sound means we are returning. So you want to come home high and dry, you better hurry. That's what they tell me. Maybe some linotype. So this is again newly washed. You know it. Steampunk. Very clear. Hey, it's American. Yeah, that's Abe. Hi, Abe. Great to have you. Coin looks good. Can you pick out a date? Great. That was a migrating coin as well,
laying here on top of the clay.
Could be fossil carbon. In fact, coal.
Coal is wood, after all.
That's a knife. The a knife. I think it's done for today. And that's okay. It was not a great day.
Good fights.